That's right. You ready? I love this. This song is for you. Do you like this song? We have a little song here for you. It's a good song. It's Barney, isn't it, Jay? Oh, good for them. Good for you. Here comes Ken Beach, a big Barney fan. This guy is. He loves Barney. He loves Paw Patrol, long walks on the beach, and airplane rides. Without an engine. There he is. Ken Beach. Thanks to you, Lee Guard, D.C., Pitch to Saber, Chrysler, Go RV, plus 5-hour energy, Lee Filter State Farm, the Air National Guard, T-Mobile, and Vacation Village. Our thanks to you. For the next 12 or 13 minutes, and he's going to do it. He's part of the Heritage flight. Look at this, Jay Rabbit. He's coming right back at us. Old Jimbo. Again, if you're missing a three-year-old, then what the heck is going to come up here? My Beach Street. Naomi, certainly. Jonathan, you are her father. So come on up to the narrator stand, where she's comfortably watching the air show. But come on up here and find your daughter. Come on up. Jim Beasley, still in the air, diving back down from the left in Bald Eagle, the P-51, known all over the East Coast. Looking for him. I don't see anybody moving back there. a comfortable thing for just your three-year-old to guarantee it. We all know how that goes. John the famous way to the lost children's area. We're going to now take his daughter. We're going to big round of applause for our team making this happen.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, buddy. Remember, every lost child comes with a free puppy. So make a family plan if you haven't done so already. We got a whole thing of Cujos over here just waiting to go home.
Yeah.
Let's see. Who else? Who's up next? Kina. Kina Morrison. Tina. Tina Morrison. To the lost child area, please, Tina Morrison. Let's make a family plan. If you haven't already done so, pick a spot to meet should you become separated. Oh, is that right, Jay Rabbit? Free kittens. Free kittens also on sale now. Yes, we have a winner down here. He wants a free kitten. See? Oh, what a nice little kitty that one is. Just bite your hand off. Stick it in the cage. That's not a kitten, Jay. That's a possum. That's what that is. It's a possum. Look at that Scooter and Torque, Jim Tobel. They're going home. They're beating the weather out. The great thing about a P-51 Mustang is the story behind it. Designed on a cocktail napkin, rushed into production. This airplane, it embodies so much of this country. It embodies the can-do spirit. That can-do spirit that says, we need to get up and do something about this problem. Well, that is the Mustang. It is math in motion. It is an engineering marvel. A Rolls-Royce engine in there, built by Packard under license during World War II. Safety first, maintenance always has to come first over an airship demo. So they're checking it out, making sure. But if they can't fly, We were lucky enough to see its wingman, Jim Beasley, and the Mustang fly. He's a doctor and a lawyer. Talk about it. Underachiever, don't you? Man does an awful lot. Flies airplanes, picks you up if you get a cutter scraped, and gets you out of a legal bind. If they let us talk this way much longer, we might need that help. I'm just telling you. Looks like Beasley's headed home now. What's going on, Bradley? Why did you break the A-10? What did you do to it? You're supposed to make it fly, not make it break. Look at all these people. All of us. Full of hate and discontent right now for that A-10 problem. What in the world could be going on, Bubblegum? I'm telling you.
This morning, that
A-10
came was
just one of those things. It's a dark and stormy night. It's a terrible dark and stormy night. The waves on the old ship.